Push up.
Thank you.
Push up.
I got you the 0-5 and everything.
Greenbrier goal, number 22, Maddie Crone. Direction, number 22, Blair Miller.
Clock's not moving.
Thank you.
Yes, Sydney, go. Yes. Good work. Good.
Oh,
go.
Oh,
go.
Oh, go.
Good Where did the ball go? Like, I completely lost the ball. Oh, there's the ball.
You want to go home, that's what I'm saying.
I do
want to
go home.
Wait, no, you take me out, man. You go home and tell me, okay?
Well, I don't know if you let me. You know,
I don't care. If I don't care.
Yeah.
Yeah. So,
I don't
want to,
like, make you
go out,
you know what I mean?
I got no problem doing that. I'm not going to have time. I'm just having more things to talk about. Thank you.
No fail.
Listen, this five innings, we all want to go.
He's like, you want to
play here? He's like,
on your back.
Greenbrier goal, number 5, Sarah Beth Bradley.
Stop working too early. Good shot. watch behind you. Libby, you got two behind you.
Greenbrier goal, number 21, Shelby Rupert.
Thank you. push up. Melissa's got it. Push. Up, 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 way up,
way up. Is it any good?
Greenbrier goal number 14, Meredith Murray.
Sending it out.
I know you do a lot in sports. I have a 14 minutes question for you. So say one person on the team was to do something for the other team, and the other team unable to compete, would the person from the other team get in trouble for making those things cheat, or would the whole team get in trouble? Who do you think would know that? And do remember, this is hypothetical. At the end of the game, you have to come up here. You have to see how it sounds like.
That's right in front of you, but you don't call that? Horrible. Do your job. Protect the girl.
Straight up, straight up.
This guy is insane. You can take the whistle to your mouth. Let's go, Panthers! system. I got $1,782 and that's in this game. And 94 cents. I have $1,782 and 94 cents and that's in this game. Let's go, Panthers!
Stop.
All right, looks like they're walking down the corner.
Nice.
I said on the headphones, you never answered. Oh, no, I was asking. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna do this. Yeah. It's in that cable, isn't it?
Actually, we can't be the first one. We tied up. Yeah.
Thank you. Uh-huh.